They were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yes.
And then at a school, because this poor guy, he was really a good contractor, because he said, I thought about where I could put him. He said, but so that mom could come back. But it's like, he said, anywhere I could put him, they could get
to him. Well, let me get weights on them. Let's see how they do. And then I'll have more info. Yes, start the baby.
Maybe Jan could stop on her way to Keith's and take more.
Well, that's true, too. You want to give her, let's just see.
It's got to be the one.
I didn't see fleas. Isn't that a good thing?
It's a wonderful thing.
Oh my God, they're ready for college. Look
at you. So we have one little girl.
You wanted to stay home tonight, didn't you, Amanda?
Yeah.
Right. Here's your excuse right here. Stay home.
We have one little girl. And it's 1:40 if you don't mind, Stacy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is 152.
He wanted to drive.
And this is a little girl, and she's 152 as well. No one seems to have any injuries.